ladies, please get ready. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Team Strasbourg, represented by Sashina Vignes Waran. And on my left, Team Amersfoort, represented by Gayle Mahulette. Level, play. Service over. One love. Service over. One all. Service over. 2-5. Service over. 6-2. Service over. 3-6. Service over. 7-4. Service over. 5-8. Okay, vi tager bare. 9, 5. Service over. 6, 9. Service over. 10, 6. Interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Service over. 7, 16. 8, 16. Nine, 16. Service over. 17, 9. 18-9. Service over. 10-18. Service over. 19-10. Service over. 11-19. Service over, 20, game point, 13. Love. love. Fall, love. Service over. 1-4. Service over. 5-1. Service over, 2-7. Service over, 8-3. Service over, 4-9. Thank you. Play. Service over. 6-10. Service over, 11-6, interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Yes. Yeah. 11-6. Play. Service over. 12-7. Service over. 8-12. Service over. 13-8.
Donc, 14-8. Eight.
Service over. 9-18. Service over, 19-9. 20, match point, 9. Match won by Team Strasbourg, 21-13, 21-9. Thank you.
Sur le terrain numéro 1, victoire de la Française, Vignes Waran contre la Hollandaise, Mahulette.
Sashina, good to see you, and a comfortable match. Did you feel comfortable out there?
Yeah, I think it's much better than yesterday. So I'm trying to get my confidence out there.
Was it important yesterday to get this singles match under your belt, to get a feel for the hole and get some rhythm?
Yeah, I think yesterday was quite an easy match, so I just had to, you know, feel comfortable on the court and everything. So I guess that helped me a lot.
A lot of pressure on the Dutch today. They lost all their singles yesterday. You put some more pressure on them today. Are you happy with your own game and the way things are going?
Well, I guess a little bit. I mean, I'm not in the best shape at currently, so I'm trying to get the best out of myself. So I hope to continue.
An important tournament for Strasbourg, this, you know, on home soil, up in Chambly territory. So a big week for Strasbourg.
Yeah, definitely. It's our first time here, so, and we won the championship. So, I mean, we are one of the favorites, so we might as well best here.
How important was that championship win for your club?
Well, that was really amazing because it was the first time we ever won a gold medal. We always had silver and bronze, but never gold. So it was really a big thing for us.
2-0 lead now. You think you can go on and win this? It's 1-1. 1-1. Do you think you can go on and win this comfortably?
Well, comfortably, I can assure you, but... But then I think we will do our best to win it, so yeah.
What will be the key matches to give you?
Well, I think the doubles, yeah, I think it's important. As well as the singles, then rallying up, I hope he's in a good shape.
Sashina, thank you for joining us, and well played.